Outdaughtered star Danielle Busby takes to her Instagram story to share when the twins are at their sweetest. Fans with kids won't be surprised when they discover what the mother of six is talking about. The Busby twins from Outdaughtered have grown up in front of fans' eyes since they were born. So, fans know that each girl has a unique personality. Danielle Busby believes that the twins, Ava and Olivia, will have futures in entertainment. Danielle thinks that Ava will be a singer. She also highlights Ava's honest heart and sensitivity. When it comes to Olivia, Danielle thinks she'll be a dancer or a performer because of her joyful goofiness. Danielle Busby and fans recognize that Riley is the bossy one out of the bunch. Then, she describes Parker as an observer. Last but not least, fan favorite Hazel Busby has a very cheerful personality. Now, Danielle Busby gives an inside glimpse into when the twins are at their sweetest. In the clip, it looks like almost everyone is sleeping on the couch. One of the pups is even resting on the back of the sofa. When the clip gets to the end of the sofa, it looks Riley Busby is still awake barely. The doting mom of six captions the short video with, "They just are so sweet when they are sleeping." Unfortunately, there are no clues about what the girls have been up to. The most recent post to Danielle's Instagram was 5 days ago. Almost a week ago, Adam and Danielle Busby split the girls up. From the looks of the photos, it looks like Danielle spent quality time with Parker, Riley, and probably Ava. It seems like these girls had a mama dinner date with three out of the six girls. She seemed excited to share that they chose Asian food. Adam took Blake, Hazel, and Olivia out to dinner. This bunch also go ice cream. It looks like Adam, Danielle, and their daughters all had a great time. Maybe they will go on another smaller date night next week too. In the comments sections of Adam's and Danielle's posts, fans are applauding them for this smart decision. They think it's a great way to give each of the girls a little more quality time. Everyone probably gets extra attention this way. One fan writes, "I love this idea." Some fans are also wondering how Danielle and Adam decide who goes with which parent. Unfortunately, they haven't answered this question, so it's not clear how they split the kids up. Because fans love this idea so much, maybe Adam and Danielle will share more about it soon. On other hand, recently, fans are buzzing about Adam Busby. Adam made quite the impression on social media. They have a feeling that his sneaker collection is on point. No, he didn't give a tour of his sneakers. However, that didn't stop fans from wondering what other kicks he's hiding. Adam was attending a football game with his wife Danielle Busby. But it wasn't the game that fans were buzzing about. They couldn't stop talking about what he was wearing on his feet. Adam posed for the camera. He was seen standing in line at a booth. Yet, fans couldn't help but notice his new kicks. He looked like he was wearing the Nike Dunk ISP.